A Novena to Saint Rose of Lima, Day 8. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glorious Saint Rose of Lima, you knew how to love Jesus with a fine and generous heart. You despised the vanities of the world in order to embrace your cross from your earliest childhood. You profess great tenderness and dedication to the most helpless, serving them as Jesus himself. You who love the Virgin Mary with filial devotion, teach us your great virtues, so that following your example, we can enjoy your protection and your company in heaven. We also ask you to accept the gift of this novena, and obtain from the Lord the graces that we ask by your intercession, if they are for his greater glory and the good of our souls. Amen. Eighth Day Prayer. Let us ask Saint Rose for her special protection in temptations, and that she enlighten us, so that we know how to reject everything that separates us from God. O Divine Greatness, O God Triune and One, who by your being are everywhere. You do not need a place, because you are in all places. We wish to rejoice in such incomprehensible immensity, with that same joy with which the most humble Saint Rose delighted in you. And we ask you for the perfection of recognizing your presence everywhere. Grant us always to keep ourselves present to you and to live within you. Grant what we ask in this novena, if it is for your greater honor and glory. Amen. Saint Rose, you are the first flower of sanctity in the new world. Let the fragrance of your virtues diffuse itself into our lives. Grant that we may be able to imitate your holy purity. Please obtain for us courage in the practice of penance. Teach us to love Christ crucified and Mary, his mother. Please also pray for me and my intentions. God our Father, Saint Rose gave everything to devote herself to you through her life of penance. By the help of her prayers, we seek to imitate her selfless way of life so that we may enjoy the splendor of heaven. Please grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. I thank you, O Lord, for the special assistance you have given to me in this novena. Always continue pouring your mercies over me for the remission of my sins, and for the suffrage of the souls in purgatory, and for the conversion of sinners. Forgive me for all the mistakes I have made. By combining the little good that I have done with the immeasurable merits of Jesus Christ, grant me through him all those graces that are necessary to my eternal health, especially a full remission of the pain due to my guilt, which I cry and detest again. Resolve as I am to lead in the future a life all in conformity with your holy commandments. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Rose of Lima, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.